I must say, you vault hunters are of considerable interest to me. I shall have to write a book on you one day. Hunting the Vault Hunters, I shall call it, by Sir Hammerlock. And beneath that will be an image of you and I high-fiving over Handsome Jack's corpse. It'll be lovely. Have you heard of these insect things called Varkids? Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please? Lovely. I'd like you to force a few markers to walk. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the intent.
You're my best friend. You're my best friend.
You will help me, and I will pay you. It is as simple as that. A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered. How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah. Total dumbass.
I was joking, dude. I'm happy to see you.
Oh. Thanks.
This is where you say you're happy to see me, too?
Oh, right.
Smooth. I always feel a little guilty being around the Resistance grunts. My friends and I killed a ton of Crimson Lance back in the day. Now that we know how decent most of them are, I kind of feel like a dick. I mean, only a little, though. They were trying to kill us. So I kind of inspired a cult? And not the fun ask-you-for-autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kind of worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Want to help me with something? Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something, but that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Yeah! I've gone Mach 4! Where's the highway? I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Roadkill! that cowboy. Now snag those volleyballs and get some jet fuel!
Yeah.
Miss me?
You really splashed those suckers! Yeah! Come on back!
My wingman, anytime.
And interior design.
Hell of a day.
Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, but apparently some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
Confirmed dead after the liberation of New Haven. We will need to listen to your footage before payment can be processed. Leave the echoes in the attached dead drop locations.
Find those echoes, killer. If Hyperion finds out I'm alive and working with the Crimson Raiders, it could be New Haven all over again.
Coming!
I like this place. Hyperion shouldn't be able to find you here.
Thanks. I tried to make it very...
gruesome?
I was gonna say cozy.
You've strapped charred bandit corpses around the entrance.
Corpses can be cozy. Kinda like our place in New Haven before...
Yeah, I'm going now.
Suave, Lilith.
Just send an echo. Why call me out here and increase the risk of Hyperion finding out you're still working with the Crimson Raiders?
Because how are you doing?
I think I'm gonna leave now.
Okay. Left him for dead in the snow, evidently. The Raiders could use the help. You should track them down.
Another Vault Hunter, huh? I'll see if I can contact him by Echo on my way back to Sanctuary.
Good. You can go now.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got here.
I'm a little busy waging a one-woman war on every bandit in the Tundra, so you can focus on taking down Jack. But hey, if you want to hang out, I can just give up this Firehawk thing and let the Bloodshots overrun Sanctuary.
You're right. Of course.
Are you sure? I could make Coco. We could talk about boys.
I'll just talk to you once I find the Vault Hunter. Yeah. I'm sorry for... Well, I'm sorry.
Play hard to get. That's how you do it.
Yeah. One challenge down.
Samples such as that. The same process as before. Force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector, kill them. Good luck.
Ugh.
I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of... trap. But you're just gonna... trust me.
Next, huh? I am Incinerator Clayton, and you. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
Decisions.
More beautiful than a handful of ashes. That is enough, my young torch. I can feel the Firehawk smiling upon us. Return the ashes to me.
These children now know an ecstasy I can only dream of. Thank you, Torch. Return to me for further trial.
Sounds like you're in. Let me know if they're up to anything dangerous, other than burning themselves alive.
Unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters among us.
Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him.
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way to do it.
I'm ready to die! Cool story, bro.
But they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave him alone.
enkindling is almost upon us, Torch. But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Maxstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there. Maxstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk. With nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
skull!
I've been shot in the face before!
I love this place!
I think they want to play, Johnny! Who's that?
Yeah.
Thank you, Torch. We shall join Matchstick soon. The enkindling approaches.
The what now?
It is time for the enkindling, young Torch. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother.
Kindling? That could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
You have done so well, Torch. Once the enkindling is complete, we shall all receive our reward in the Firehawk's toasty bosom. The preparations are complete! Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence!
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Idiot.
Tell you, man, being a god sucks.
We know your lives, Vault Hunter. Yes!
Whoops.
Come on back.
What the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
He's taking a leak.
Friggin' cults. Thanks. The less Hyperion knows about me, the better. You didn't, listen to those echoes, right?
Find pizza irresistible. You will lure them out with this pizza, then murder them. without you. These mutants are not to be trifled with. Cut them no slack.
Strength! You can't kill me! I love you!
is unfortunate the mutants could not be tamed. They would have been useful allies.